What are the objectives of bank nationalization? Under the guidance of Prime Minister of India, Mrs. Indira Gandhi, the nationalization of banking was taken place in 1969. Now, why was it taken? What are the main objectives for which bank nationalization was taken place? So they are to mobilize the savings of people to the largest possible extent and to utilize them for productive purposes. So the first purpose was to mobilize the savings of the people, and to mobilize this, proper banking was necessary. Then to meet the legitimate credit needs of private sector, to provide operations of the banking system for a larger social purpose, to meet an increasing manner the needs of productive sectors of the farmers and agricultural sector, for better development and expansion of banking in the rural and semi-urban areas, to reduce regional and sectoral imbalances in banking, and also to provide all-round banking facilities to all the people. Apart from this, to provide adequate training and reasonable terms of services to bank staff, to develop adequate professional management, and also to curb bank credit for speculation and other unproductive purposes. So overall, we can say that the nationalization of banks was taken in order to provide quality banking services to all the parts of the nation and to bring about a balanced development. It was also nationalized in order to provide banking facilities to the less fortunate sectors, we can say, and also to the developing sector.